years when we started this NGO, we have done so many things. We have tried so many things. And we have discovered so many things. Our goal has not changed. Our mission has not changed. Our mission is to raise and to nurture successful entrepreneurs. And it's a goal that is definable, it is achievable, and it is measurable. So, how measurable? Well, if somebody was not an entrepreneur before, and it comes to one of our programs, gets an idea, leave this place and start working on that idea, start a business, employ people, and generating income. What do you call that person? Who has it become? Has become an entrepreneur. So, we can lay claim to raising such people and then doing what? Nurturing them. And I can be giving you names and names and names and names of people. As I said, we have tried different approach. But the free mentoring program is different from any of the approaches we have tried before. And I can sense that even for some of you, the concept, some of you have not even understood the concept. How did I know? There's a very simple instruction that says, when you subscribe for the digital edition of Success Digest, go to a website and state there, one, whether you will come to today's program, and two, what would you want us to, you know, do? Okay? Now, some people stopped at subscribing and they stopped there. Now, the point is this. I cannot mentor you if I do not know what you are having issue with. So I've not called a seminar. To say, okay, I'm teaching you about internet or information marketing or whatever. No, it is not like that. It is that I have issue with this stuff and I need to be guided. So if you tell me, and because I do not have all the knowledge, only God does that, okay? But there is always possibility, and I can assure you that that is a sure possibility, that somewhere I will have known somebody, the right person, that can help you to solve that problem, to guide you. In other words, if I can't guide you personally, then I will know somebody who can do what? And the whole idea is for you to move from where you seem to be stuck to where you really want to go. That's what mentoring is all about. So, If you say, I am your mentor, then you have to tell me what you want us. How I could help you. How I could be of help to you. There are some experiences that I have personally that will benefit you a lot, that I'm willing to share with you freely. A lot. How do I know? I know because when you have done something before, I mean, what I'm saying here is not something strange to you. When you have done something before, you are definitely better than somebody who has not done it. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
There is no way I, being a man, can give the experience of a woman that gives birth to a child because I have never done it before. Only a woman that has given birth to a child before can describe what it is like. Am I correct?
Yes.
And there is no way that I can assume to know, because if I assume to know, then I am lying. Alright? These are basic, simple truths. I want you to understand what the concept of mentoring is like. The most important thing there is that you must communicate. You must communicate with me. It's so important. So important. So please write that down because that's one powerful condition to make this mentoring program work. You must communicate with me. And there is a website already created. It is not a complicated web address, is simply my name, otiagbase.com. Everything about this program is on that website. Everything. All the communication we'll be having back and forth, everything will be taking place on that website. And I can assure you that that website, I will visit it a minimum of 3 times in a day. Hello? Unless if by some strange happening, I find myself in some land where there is no internet connection. And I think the way the world is today, that would be very, very strange land, isn't it?